In the world of crypto, the security of your cryptocurrency assets is of the utmost concern. And if you're worried about any potential hacks or unauthorized access to your assets, MPC wallets are a revolutionary solution designed to safeguard your digital wealth like never before. But what is an MPC wallet? What makes them different from traditional crypto wallets? And what are the benefits of using them? And finally, how to get started with MPC wallet development and create your own MPC crypto wallet? To get all your queries answered, stay tuned with Blocktech Brew till the end. What are MPC wallets? To understand MPC wallets, you first need to grasp the concept of MPC, or multi-party computation. MPC is a cryptographic protocol that enables multiple parties to jointly compute a result without revealing their individual inputs, and this concept forms the backbone of MPC wallets. MPC wallets leverage the power of MPC to distribute the keys needed to access your cryptocurrency funds across multiple devices or participants. These participants work together to sign transactions, ensuring that no single entity possesses all the necessary information to access your wallet. In other words, MPC wallets use a technique called threshold signatures to ensure that private keys are only accessible to authorized parties. With threshold signatures, a private key is split into multiple shares that are distributed among different parties, and to access the private key and manage the crypto assets, a certain number of shares must be combined. It becomes really difficult for anyone to gain unauthorized access to the private key or the cryptocurrency assets. Plus, the wallet requires multiple approvals from different parties before a transaction is executed. This is what makes MPC wallets much safer and secure than traditional crypto wallets. Besides security, MPC wallets have numerous other advantages. Better accessibility. As MPC wallets allow multiple parties to jointly manage assets, they make it easier for organizations to access and transfer digital assets. Protocol adaptability. MPC crypto wallets support multiple blockchain protocols, making it easier for wallet providers to support new chains and crypto assets. More privacy. Enabling multiple parties to collaborate in computing a function or executing a transaction. Without revealing their inputs and outputs to each other, MPC wallets provide added privacy compared to traditional wallets. Less gas fees. Regardless of the number of signers involved, MPC wallets never incur higher fees than a regular blockchain transaction, hence lowering the gas fees by many times. And lastly, MPC wallet solutions enable users with access to broader Web3 ecosystem, such as buying and selling NFTs on popular NFT marketplaces securely and conveniently, making them user-friendly. Due to their multiple benefits, MPC wallets also have several potential use cases where they can be used in decentralized finance, DeFi applications, like lending and borrowing platforms, to enable secure and private lending and borrowing of assets. Used for creating shared wallets, useful in transactions requiring uncompromised privacy, such as those involving sensitive personal or financial information, and ensuring secured voting and data sharing process. This is why financial institutions like Revolut, Inex, and Crypto, etc., are switching to MPC wallets. How to get started with MPC wallet development? Being a reliable crypto wallet development company with a solid of 300 plus expert blockchain developers and crypto enthusiasts, we at Blocktech Brew can help you build your own MPC crypto wallet. Our team follows a well-planned MPC wallet development process where we help you decide and choose the programming language and framework, followed by implementing the threshold signature scheme and further implementing the user interface, which includes the features and functionalities planned in the research and planning phase, and also the options for creating and managing private keys, approving transactions, and viewing account balances. Finally, ensuring a thorough testing process and once done, deploying your wallet to a testnet or mainnet, and obviously offering round-the-clock security and maintenance to assure that everything works as desired. So, if you are interested in building and launching your own MPC crypto wallet, get in touch with us through the link in description right away.